Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's iPod King Carter here, the Superman of YouTube, and I'm ready to bring you guys some All-Star Weekend content. I'm about to bring you the dunk contest in full effect. Now, what I do want to tell you guys, all my Xbox users out there that are raging, that are wondering why they pre-ordered this game and they can't put in the code, all I can say is, at 2K Sports on Twitter, at Ronnie2K on Twitter, see if they can get this problem resolved, because I'm on my PS3 right now. I put in the code, it worked, I downloaded my content, and I'm rolling. So if you got an Xbox and a PS3, I advise you to hop on your PS3 right now, get the dunk contest popping. But I also wanted to pick four stars that some people may have wanted to see in a dunk contest, people may have wanted to see in their lifetimes, and things of that nature. So I'm picking LeBron James, Dominique Wilkins, Michael Jordan, and Blake Griffin. This is the first time you're going to see LeBron do his thing in a dunk contest, because you already know, man, LeBron don't be wanting to show up. But it's all good. We about to hop into this thing. Also, I know a lot of people like, yo, who you going to control? I'm not controlling nobody. I'm going to let the computer do their thing. I'm going to let them pull out the best dunks possible. And I'm going to just sit back and enjoy the show. I hope you do the same. But this is IKC signing out. I'll see you guys at the next one. And you already know what's coming next, man. 3-point contest. But I ain't going to tell y'all who in it yet. I'm out of here, man. Peace.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to All-Star 2013. We're in the great city of Houston, Texas, for one of the most exciting nights of the NBA season. I'm Kevin Harlan, and with me by my side, Steve Kerr and Clark Kellogg. Tonight, it's the Sprite Slam Dunk Contest. And if you want to get up for this, baby, folks, it's going to be a fun time. Buckle up. We're ready to go.
And you know, this has become one of the jewels of the NBA season. The fans love to watch it. The players love to take part in it. It's just a terrific night all the way around.
And talking to the players, Clark, you get a sense of how much they've been looking forward to this. They are all fired up.
And so we'll see LeBron James. What do you think, Clark? Is he going to have to save his best stuff for later, or will he swing for the fences, so to speak, right away?
Yeah, I don't think he wants to go for the home run right out of the chute. He wants to do something good and then build up from there.
Yeah, I agree with that, Clark. I mean, you want your last dunk to be your best one. But you still need to come with something. I mean, you got to get to the second round. So this is an important dunk. It's got to be a good one. But I think you got to save your highlight reel one for the end.
Yes, sir.
Now it is underway.
Yeah, he woke us up for that.
That was good. So it's Dominique Wilkins ready to go. First attempt for him. He's the second dunker of the night here. We'll see what he brings.
Thrown well.
Yeah, great pass.
And then you've got the catch and the 360.
I think Michael said it best when someone asked him if he could fly, and he coolly responded, yeah, for a little bit. But if you watch him, he does just hang in the air, doesn't he?
Good, basic, high flying, big acceleration.
Yeah, all of the above, but nothing to really get your heart racing.
We're still in our seats. And so here's Griffin now. Last but not least, coming up fourth, he's seen the rest. Now let's see his best.
Oh,
that was
Now that was good.
Wicked there, Kevin. Because he had to go against his body. Yeah. He went through his leg, and he kind of went counterclockwise on the throwdown.
That is nasty.
That is above the rating scale right there.
You're sailing in with your head to the back.
That's tough.
Leave with your back, man. Don't look over where that thing is. That's tough. Wilkins has got a little bit of an edge early on. Plenty of dunks left for that to change.
Yeah, he'll want to push things next round, I think. Fans like him now, he has to keep it going to receive their love.
Yeah, he's got some momentum, but he really needs to capture these fans. And he's got to be the one. In order to be the one, you got to bring it.
And so we'll see LeBron James and our first dunker back up again.
All right, clean, easy.
Yep.
Not easy.
It's difficult. A little harder than you think because he went against his body there.
Yeah.
Bounced it, elevated, caught it, and then threw it down while spinning away.
Yep.
And here we go with Dominique Wilkins. And, you know, Clark, it's been a real strong start for him here.
Yeah, I like it. He's got the fans behind him, and I can't wait to see what's next for him.
Well, he's so explosive, and this is a guy who, with great creativity. I'm sure he's got something good in store for us, and he senses that this is a competition that he can win, and this is a big dunk for him right here.
Yeah, man, he went after that one. Look at the elevation. Well, I think he's looking into the goal here, Kevin.
Yeah.
I mean, his head was rim high.
Good call.
Rim high. Look at this. Bounce it, catch it, and look at it while you punch it.
Aggressively going in.
Yeah, that was nasty right there.
So it'll be Michael Jordan here, and it's the second dunk for him, the third dunker in the rotation. What do we got going on here, Clark?
Oh, that was nice now. He went and got it, and then he's going to come sideways and then go reverse.
Just about hit his head.
He's sideways when he jumps, and then by the time he flushes it, he's got his back to it.
Back first.
Yeah, that's good body control. I like that. Sideways and then reverse. Nice.
And clean.
Clean. And then he got the arms. You know, it looks so sweet when the arms just kind of hang. You know what I mean? It gives you that rubber man kind of feel.
That elasticity.
Yeah, exactly.
And so here's Griffin now. We'll see if he can step it up here in his second attempt.
I don't think he can afford to hold anything back, Kevin. He needs these points, so he's got to come right.
Yeah, anything less than his best effort right here, and I think he's going to fall out of the competition.
Well, let's see what he's got here, Clark.
Yep.
Wow. Oh, boy.
Around the legs, Kevin.
Yeah.
Around the leg.
And a strong finish.
Yep. Starts with the left, takes it around into the right, around his legs while airborne, then throws it down.
To bring the legs up and together.
Yeah.
The ball from one side to the other.
Yeah.
And all in flight.
Yeah,
all in flight.
Yeah, you broke it down nicely.
Oh. Jordan's got the edge here and is sitting pretty. He's your leader after round two.
And if he can keep putting on a show like he's done so far, guys, I can't see him giving up the lead.
But you can't be too careful here either, Clark, because there's a lot of great dunkers in this field.
And so we'll see LeBron James back to the top of the order, third and final round.
Quicker than the eye.
Now that's
what I'm looking for.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Did he switch hands on that?
Yeah. Yes, he did.
He started with the left, calmed it, cupped it.
That is pretty good. You start with that transfer forehand.
Right.
Plenty of flair on that one.
Yep. And get up, you know, extend your body, get up there.
That was sweet.
And again, the timing is terrific.
Sweet.
So it's Dominique Wilkins ready to go. Our second contestant with his final dunk. Well, let's see what happens here.
Oh, I like that.
Yeah, I like
One-handed.
Yeah, yeah, I love the one-handed. There's something about the one-hand jam.
I agree.
It gives it a little different flair. Right.
One-handed windmill.
Yep, and that was beautifully done. A little 360 off the alley-oop. That one-handed 360 here, but the way he caught it and the motion was so nice.
You said right there, that's it. You tried to break ball on that.
Well, perhaps the only person who completely changed the dunk contest was Michael Jordan. And I'll tell you, when he and Dominique squared off, that's when it became a big-time production.
All right, here we go.
Uh-oh, oh, trying to get a little Jordan.
Let's see where he took off.
He got it done. That was it. That was major right there.
We thought we'd never see anybody duplicate what Jordan did. So it'll be Blake Griffin here, and our last contestant looking to finish big.
Let's see. Here he comes.
Oh, okay. Hold on. Did we not just see that earlier?
Yep, we sure did, partner. I don't know what to say. I
mean,
that's not how you one up yourself in the competition. I mean, we gotta get these guys to understand what the rules are. It's not to duplicate what you see. It's to create something that we haven't seen. That's the idea.
You know what? We've seen blindfolded dunk. We have blindfolded broadcasters. We do not want to watch this. We do not want to watch this again. The votes have been counted. The results are in. And we can finally say it. This year's Sprite Dunk Contest champion is Michael Jordan.
And what a job he did to pull out the biggest, baddest, flashiest jam. He earned the title of Dunk Champion for sure.
No question, Clark. I mean, this was a fantastic event. Really exceeded my expectations. Just an amazing display of leaping and raw power.
And we got just what we've come to expect from the Dunk Contest. Excitement, energy, and of course, jaw-dropping dunks. For Steve Kerr and Clark Keller, I'm Kevin Harlan. Thanks for joining us, everyone.